the righteous shall live by faith. What you all need in your life to live as a born-again Christian or as a Christian, whoever you are, you need faith. It's not impossible, though it seems to be impossible before you, no matter how many times you have failed, but just raise your faith. It will be possible with faith. As it is written that with faith, all things are possible. I remember one thing when Jesus was talking about prayer in Mark chapter 11, verse 24. He said that, just believe when you pray, God, that he has already given you everything you will receive once you believe. So we just need to believe. Many of times we ask, after asking God, we become anxious. He will answer us. Will he answer us? Will God surely provide? Will surely God heal me? He will. Yes, he will, because he wants to heal you. But your faith, you just raise your faith. Just raise your faith. Just believe. He will do it. He says that with him, all things are possible. What you all need is just to believe. Just to believe. Believe him. It is simple. It is simple. Just make it simple. As you accepted him in your life and he came, it was a simple process. That's how faith is. You just believe it. Just believe it. The woman, you remember the woman who touched the hems of his garment. He just believed it and it happened instantly. Yeah, God will heal you. He will save you. He will set you free. No matter how much addicted you are, but he will save you. He will redeem you, because that's what he came to do. Pray the Lord. He came to save. He came to deliver. He came to heal. So that's why he said that, come unto me, all you who are heavy laden. You will find rest. You will find rest in Jesus once you believe and allow him to take over in your life. Believe him. Believe him. Don't doubt. Don't doubt him. Don't doubt on God. He will do it. He say that when we ask anything from him, we should ask with faith. James chapter 1, verse 6. We should ask with faith. And also, in our journey, when you live, don't allow devil to intimidate you that you won't receive. No, he's not the one who provide. Your provider is God. He say that, come, I will give you. So when you go to receive, go with the faith and confidence that you will receive. Pray the Lord. The Bible says in 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 7, say that we walk by faith, not by sight, and the righteous shall live by faith. Pray the Lord. So just make it simple. Make faith your life. Kugamba, make yourself to walk in faith. Everything you do, do it with faith. If it is to believe, believe. If you are sick, just believe. God will heal you. Just believe. Have faith. Have confidence that God is able. Devil, work best when you are ignorant. He uses your ignorance to do all his works or to operate in your life. But deny him tonight. Just believe Jesus. Believe Jesus. He will set you free. He will heal that disease. He will heal that cancer. He will take that problem away. He will fulfill all his promises once you believe. Just believe his word. It is quicker and sharper than two-edged sword. He can do it. He will never fail. Just believe. You need faith. Just raise your faith. It will be possible. You walk on problems. Like how Peter walked on water when Jesus told him that, come and meet me. He walked on water on behalf of Jesus' power. Jesus gave him power to walk on water. Once you believe and have faith, you walk on problems. They will never swallow you up. They will never engulf you. Just believe. Your God is able. Your God is powerful.